30 has moved back out to 290, now into 280. So that's the situation as the first line is in. Second line does follow suits. So only the five runners for race number one. There's the green light. The lure's on the move. Bourne Kennel's maiden stake over to 305. Set. Racing. And starting nicely, Miss Sniper went straight to the lead from Compton Tess. St. Rose is third from Santino Gold, and back in the tails, Bungaloo Ash. It's Miss Sniper, the favourite, leading the way. On the outside is Compton Tess. Now St. Rose starting to get into the argument. It's Miss Sniper still the leader. Compton Tess will try, but it's going to be... Oh, well, it's come over the top here, Compton Tess, and Compton Tess has won. Compton Tess has won the prize. Second will go to St. Rose and Miss Sniper. Then we had, in the later stages here, Santino Gold... And if I haven't called Bungle Ash, but what about that? What about that for the first? What an amazing race. Compton Tess has come wide on the outside and it's won the prize. Can't wait to have another look here. It's St. Rose second and Miss Sniper will officially come third. So 8-4-2, 17.85 the race time. The one officially fourth. Well... Knocked me down there. You thought that Miss Sniper was home, but all of a sudden, a run on the outside has showed the eight pink was too good, and St. Rose took the tail as well. So let's go through the information here after the running of race number one. It's 8-4-2-1, 8-4-2-1.